We always want to keep our king safe on a chessboard, much like we build a high wall in a castle to keep the royals safe inside. In the game, there is also a way to help the king be safe when the game is in play. And this technique involving the king and rook is called castling. Since the rook is also called a castle sometimes, this move is named after that. A king has the option to try castling with either rook, but this can be only done once in the whole game. There are two types of castling. One is the king side and one is the queen side. Let's explore this further with the help of the board. As you can see, the black king is at his opening position of e8 and the black's king side rook is at his opening position on h8. If the black king chooses to castle, he will move two steps to the right to g8. While the rook jumps over the king and lands on f8. This is the only time in the game that a king can move more than one step, and when the rook can actually jump. As we all know, the only piece that is otherwise allowed to jump is the knight. This is called kingside castling. It is written with the notation 0-0. This has now not only saved the king from potential attacks by putting him in the corner, but also allows for the rook to get into the game and defend his king. Now, let's take a look at the queenside castling, which is quite the same, except that this time the king moves to his left, occupying c8, while the rook moves from its original square of a8 to d8, jumping over the king in this process. Queenside castling is written with the notation of 0-0-0. Since castling is such a special move that can only be played once by each side, there are 5 important rules to follow before you can choose to castle on either side. Your king has not moved before this. The rook you are castling with has not moved before this. There must be no pieces between the king and the rook. The king is not in check and it should not land in check. The king should not pass through a square that is under attack. However, you can castle the king if it has been in check before this. So we keep these rules in mind, castle early and keep your king safe at all times. Happy playing!